Let's set up the parameter for rotary coordinate by drive CM. As we learned last time, you can set the basic parameter as using setup wizard. This time, I will set up the parameters in object dictionary directory. Click object dictionary. And move to index parameter. Set the value number in coordinate select. That is using rotary coordinate. So the coordinate select for rotary coordinate is number 1 and save to the memory. Click this icon to set up electronic gear ratio. Motor revolution is 524288 and shaft revolution is 360 degrees per rotation. But let's set the unit is 0.1 degree. So 3600. But as using reduction gear ratio 5:1, so the shaft revolution is 720. And save to memory. After that, software reset. For next step, let's set up the index parameter. After set the value, save index to EEPROM. After setting, let's have a test. So there is index test. First of all, serve on and homing start, H start. After homing is completed, input start signal. So you can see the feedback position here. When motor is rotate per cycle, the maximum value is 3600. If you want to change the maximum value 7200, you can use modular factor. In the parameter 240C, input the value 7200 and then save to memory. Then software reset. So have a test. Homing start. Start. So you can check the maximum value 7200. And 0. So it is completed for rotary coordinate setting in DriveCM.